You're wrong, you know that? About Maddie, about pretty much all of it.
Listen,
no, you listen, please. You might die. But if you do, I would rather have us be together the way we were always meant to be for as long as possible. And if something horrible happens, well then, I'd rather my girls have the opportunity to see what true love looks like. I don't ever want to protect them from that, even if it ends. You are not going to be able to protect us from the pain of this. You're just not. So let's at least experience the joy of whatever life has to offer for us right now. Please stop fighting me. Fight for us. And we screwed this thing up a million times, but we're not going to do that now. Now we're going to seize the opportunity to be together and to be happy and whatever that...
It's actually pretty fitting, what's happening here. I bought this place so that we could spend the rest of our lives together.
And now we will. Maddie's gonna be so over the moon when she hears about this.
She is. She's been waiting a long time for this.
Yeah.
Tell her about me, though, that... So I can be so easy.
We'll get through it. Just like we will with all the other challenges ahead of us. We'll do it together.
I gotta tell you, having you in my arms right here, it makes everything seem a whole lot less daunting.
God, I love it when I'm right.
Shit.